And we are underway with the tournament finals.
These superstars have left it all on the line, and they are one match away from victory. The end is finally in front of them.
Just one more match to etch your name in history. And for me, one more match until I finally get rid of Saxton.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Bang, nice contact there.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Hurricanrana, ay Dios mio.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Measured knee drop.
Carefully.
Oh, the knee drop connects. Into the ring.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Now, look at the torque.
And she's keeping the pressure on here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, right to the leg.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Oh, looking for a backslide. Backslide driver. Looking for an early pin. Throws up the shoulder.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Oh!
Everything's going against her now.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She capitalizes. And back into the ring she goes.
Spinebuster.
A constant assault from her here.
Here's the pin total on the line.
Go. And a strong kick out in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Lands the knee. Going up top.
Uh-uh. No way.
Thing of beauty. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
6:30 senton.
It's all over but the crying.
Two hangs on by a thread.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Fighting back with a counter.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Downward spiral with a championship on the line. Breaks the count. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. Stomping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Targeting the body. Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. the floor. What's she gonna do?
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Knees up. Saw it coming and was laying in wait. Oof.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes. This one is done.
The cover.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Ouch. Coming back in the ring.
Talking about rocking the jaw.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Enough already.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Catches a punch.
Come on. What's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Measured knee drop.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Looking for the back suplex. Nope.
Kinshasa.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
Looking for the victory.
What a kick out. Kick out of two.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
DDT.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Made her pay for her mistake.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Make it over.
Beautiful.
There's electricity running through this arena.
Uh-uh.
No way.
I really
shooting star. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Up to the top rope now.
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
The 630 splash.
And that might be just enough to win.
The cover. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Ooh. What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Oh, my goodness.
And she's gained total control of this match.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Oof, good contact.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Crushing the knee there.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. And this one might be headed ringside.
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Able to sidestep it.
Wow, what a drop kick. Able to reverse that one. Oh, look at the knees.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Really just laying it in.
Chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Right to the leg.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired. And a stop to the gut, too.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Fisherman suplex.
Oh!
She's able to get out of the way.
Uh-oh.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Oh! Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public. Oh, look at. This is not going to be good.
Relentless. The ball.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run.
Oh, that's a good place to be.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Now a pin for the championship. She gets the shoulder up.
She just won't stay down.
Oh! This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Oh!
And now she's gained command of this one.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Inflicting pain at will.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy. Game on, Garth. We got ourselves a hockey stick.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Less than a second to stay alive there.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Up into the torture rack.
Boom! Beefed your eyes.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Wow, just barely making it out.
That couldn't put her away. In fact, I think it made her angrier.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, look at this. How pretty is this?
Backpack face buster.
She finds herself only playing defense.
This is what.
Oh, this could be something.
Face breaker.
That puts her in total control.
Two.
No, she kicked out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
She'll take things into the ring.
Kicked out.
Perched on the shoulders.
Night, night.
The cover. We got a new champion.
Unbelievable.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was one of those memorable tournament matches the WWE has had the pleasure to host in some time.
Here is your winner and new world champion, Death Stone.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.